The punishment has arrived.
The fall is a fatal four-way tag team match. Introducing first, representing the Judgment Day from New York City, weighing in at 249 pounds. He is one half of the undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions, Señor Money in the Bank, Damian Priest.
Damian Priest has taken aim at the grandest stage of them all.
It almost feels like Priest is made for the spotlight that WrestleMania provides.
He actually craves the spotlight, Byron. That was the word you were looking for. Craves.
I would say that Priest craves the spotlight, and thus far in his career has earned this opportunity. Tonight is Damian Priest's chance to truly live forever.
The world's most dangerous man is here.
Ken Shamrock's gonna knuckle up and get himself some here tonight.
And from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 205 pounds, the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock!
Even when Ken Shamrock walks to the ring, he's picturing how he's gonna dismantle his opponent.
When Shamrock loses his cool, people start losing their limbs.
Squaring off against Ken Shamrock is a frightening scenario. Shamrock's an amazing combat athlete if he can stay under control.
The smoke, Angelo Dawkins, no doubt about it.
Dawkins is tired of being overlooked, being underrated. He's ready to break out and prove himself tonight.
And representing the Street Profits from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Ultra-Violent Champion, Angelo Dawkins!
After 7 years of training in NXT, it meant the world to Angelo Dawkins to make his WrestleMania debut at the WWE Performance Center.
Yeah, Dawkins defended the Raw Tag Team titles that night, and he is destined for more success tonight.
Audacious.
Here comes a high flying Phenom.
One of the all-time greats in NXT, now bringing his black heart to WWE.
Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic fast.
Whatever team comes out of this with their hand raised is going to make...
to pull it out.
Steps through, double under. Neckbreaker! Could it be the end for Yokozuna?
Two! Shoulder, shoulder!
There is some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Set him up.
Shamrock is all business now.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Comes back into the ring.
Oh, God, what a shot to the face. Oh, man. Beautiful shot block.
Yokozuna getting worked on right now.
But Yokozuna can't allow this burst to hinder him.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
This is it. Kicking out in time.
Good Lord, scarily close to three. Vicious right forearm.
The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Into the hip toss. Off the rope. Tomekan Hilo!
Just exhibiting
exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Shamrock blocking in the ankle lock. Will his up?
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners. The team of Damian Priest and Ken Shamrock.
There you have it. The superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece. Guys, it is time for a Tiffany Epiphany.
Tiffany Stratton, ready to dominate the competition.
The following is a fatal four-way tag team match. Introducing first, from Prior Lake, Minnesota, the NXT Women's Champion, Tiffany Stratton.
Stratton has an amazing gymnastics background. She even competed on the U.S. national team.
She sprang her way into WWE after that and has never looked back.
We've learned very quickly that it's always Tiffy time in WWE.
and gentlemen, mommy's home. Here comes Rhea Ripley.
And representing the Judgment Day from Adelaide, Australia, the WWE Women's World Champion, Rhea Ripley.
At WrestleMania, Rhea Ripley's brutality goes to another level.
The Nightmare is an even more ferocious competitor at the Showcase of the Immortals.
And how about her vindicating win at WrestleMania 39, where she finally earned a victory against Charlotte Flair?
A moment that many thought was the night's true main event.
Certainly was a main event level victory for Ripley, cementing herself as a WrestleMania threat.
Ready or not, Rhea Ripley is coming for her competition tonight.
A warrior blessed by the gods.
Valhalla.
The unholy enchantress, Isla Dawn.
A superstar who played.
The Glamazon is here.
And from Buffalo,
WWE is about to get some stratisfaction.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish.
Here comes the boat of WWE.
And
oh, great.
Not your traditional tag team match in this one, guys. This one will be fought under elimination rules.
Yet.
Chelsea Green, she's got it, got her shoulders down.
Nothing Strowman can do now.
Shoulders down. Meanwhile, here's Rhea Ripley. And a kick out right away.
Shrugging off the pin like it's nothing. And after this, the chest kick. A tough game set match. Trick
makes the cover. Back and forth.
Incredible power to kick. Inverted face lock.
Driven down with an elbow to the heart.
The lights are dimming for Trish.
Oh! is completely out of it.
Off the barricade. Reversal on Valhalla.
Into the scoreboard. Wait,
is that it?
Looking to force her opponent into submission. The prism trap is...
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners. The team of Tiffany Stratton and Rhea Ripley.
And what a victory. Surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.
The following contest is a fatal four-way tag team match. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 511 pounds, the team of Brooks Jensen and Josh Briggs.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
And their opponents, first, at a combined weight of 532 pounds, Otis and Chad Gable, the Alpha Academy!
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
Yeah.
making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 365 pounds, Cruz del Toro and Rey Mysterio, the NWO. And their opponents, at a combined weight of 417 pounds, Xavier Woods and Kofi Kingston.
Tag team action in store for us tonight. Elimination style rules. That one, Cruz still giving it the three count right here. Is that
refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Danger is constantly lurking in a no disqualification match. Interference.
Here's to their opponent all the way up.
Shoulders down. Kick out before the count.
Still not enough to put him away. What is it going to take to put him away? Going up top.
And he's pulled the ring in the ground, looking under there for something.
Deep into their well to keep this.
Big Otis with a big boy slam
to beat the
Otis. He's been torn, has been eliminated.
Will it be? I think so.
Are you kidding me? Not even a one count.
Match.
Mysterio fending that off.
DDT! Oh, heavy tackle!
He's absorbing
space. In the cover! No, stops the count at two.
How?
Bam! Flying chocolates? I've seen it all. Bam, sir.
He's going to the pin. This could be it. Digging deep for a kick. Oh, my God. Diving moonsault.
For the flying Ciampa.
Oh man, referee hit him up there.
What a knockout!
Oh man!
Then it's Mysterio.
He skirts around it.
He climbs into the ring.
Flying to contest.
Muscled up with authority.
Down. Brutal. Mysterio felt that, and I think he's done.
Oh, look at clothesline.
It's all Briggs's for the taking.
Cover.
Every other team in this match.
Here are your winners, the team of Brooks Jensen and Josh Briggs.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
Yeah, you cannot discount just how much endurance went into coming out on top in a match like this.
Thank you.
Saxton, stop dancing.
I can't help it. It's like my hips and my hands have a mind of their own.
The following is a fatal four-way tag team match. Introducing first, from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, the Worldwide Wrestling Heavyweight Champion, Rikishi.
We might have a WrestleMania dance party tonight.
Oh, one can only hope.
Well, Rikishi's had multiple tag team victories at WrestleMania, but the question remains, can the big man shine by himself at the Showcase of Immortals?
Back that thing up all the way to the Hall of Fame. Go ahead, Keish. I see you.
Sit down, Saxton.
No one calls him Keish, especially not you.
I do.
Main event, Jey Uso.
Yeah, it's just him, Oos.
And from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, main event, Jey.
Main event, Jey Uso is at the Showcase of the Immortals.
All right, he made good on his moniker by taking part in the first tag team title match to ever main event WrestleMania.
Already one of the most popular stars in WWE, but his following grows every single night.
And Jey looks ready to deliver on his unbelievable hype.
Here is the originator of British strong style.
And from Dudley, England,
from WWE's biggest hero to WCW's
time to go viral with one of the most polarizing figures in pop culture.
And from Cleveland,
gentlemen, sharpen your pencils. Andre Chase is bringing a wrestling test.
Representing Chase University from
multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
In a tornado tag situation, you never know how much you can. You want to control the tempo.
Could be big, going up high,
vicious knee, top rope,
and it's Jey Uso. Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic fast. Scoop slam by Hogan. And he just saw some serious offense. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Top row.
And it's Jay.
They finish each other's sentences. They finish each other's moves. That's tag team excellence right there, gentlemen.
Your best shot at winning it.
On top row, Hammerlock applying the flip. Will this be enough? And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting. Bate tried his best, but couldn't avoid elimination.
Nice DDT.
Rikishi hoisting up his opponent.
Rikishi driver. Rikishi may have put the exclamation on this one.
And now here's Rikishi.
Rikishi got all of it.
I don't know how these men keep going.
I gotta be close to running on empty by now. Kick it out. cover.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
My goodness. And now look at that.
He's heading back to the ring.
Pretty drop kick. He's starting to struggle here.
It's impressive to have some stamina left this deep into the match, but even that can't last forever.
Insult to injury. It simply doesn't get any...
But now here's Jey Uso.
Jey nailed all of it.
Look at Jey Uso going top rope.
Top rope.
I don't care who you are. They can't survive any more of those.
And Rollins announcing that coming. He's eliminated. Oh, strong impact.
Oh, my God.
Rikishi hoisting up his opponent. Up on the top.
Fall of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Superplex. He's able to fend off the attack.
And he stonewalls Logan. Nasty kick to the face.
Is up there.
Pulled up and driven down. Emerald Flosion.
Good though. Might just have it.
Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut. Pulling him in for the backbreaker. Ouch. Samoan drop.
Uses the edge of the knee.
Ooh!
much brutality with that move tonight.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Sharp kick.
Left by the turnbuckles. Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
And at this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match called off, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners. The team of Rikishi and Jay Uso.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible. That's what elimination matches are all about.
The punishment has arrived.
The following contest is a fatal four-way tag team match. Introducing first, representing the Judgment Day, from New York City, weighing in at 249 pounds. He is one half of the undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions, Señor Money in the Bank, Damian Priest!
Damian Priest has taken aim. game at the grandest stage of them all.
It almost feels like Priest is made for the spot. With eyes full of wrath and fury, here comes Ilya Dragunov.
And from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, the NXT champion,
the big dog.
Roman Reigns says he has a spear for anyone who gets in his way, so you know he comes into tonight locked and loaded.
And
we've got a storm of aggression on the horizon. Here comes Mark Coffey.
Mark Coffey is the epitome of brute strength and uses that to mark his territory.
And representing Dallas from Glasgow, weighing in at 238 pounds, Mark.
A Hall of Famer and our former broadcast colleague, guys.
A wrestling god.
And from New York City, weighing in at 290 pounds, John Bradshaw Leap.
One of the toughest brawlers around.
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
And it's with
Mark is out. And he goes for the pin. Big kicks out of two.
Somehow, some way,
with the big dog.
It's do or die.
And there's the cover. Makes the cover. Breaks the count.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
A precisely measured attack.
Priest was right on target.
Wow, just barely making it out.
The trademark resolve of the Undertaker on display. He will not stay down.
That was close, but Damian Priest doesn't look like he's letting that distract him.
Damian Priest, what blocked him?
Will that stop Dragunov? Priest ended this fight. Two. Undertaker's time in this one has expired. What a maneuver we just saw there. Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
And now the
Dragunov. Nihil's face has taken about all it can take.
And look at this.
Driving a forearm into the jaw. Good night.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking ahead. That's going to hurt. This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Attack director right onto a vulnerable Mark Coffey.
Ilya is certainly raising the intensity. Dropped him with a big shoulder attack.
coach. He oh no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
That didn't look good at all. A ringside doctor's on hand if needed.
Brutal forearm. Super kick!
Oh, close line.
And Dragunov. No, he gets the shoulder up.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
War is being waged here, and no one is willing to surrender.
Taking its toll.
Back into the ring. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh!
starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Here we go again.
And now to Dragunov.
Driving down forearm into the jaw. Ilya on the cusp of ending it.
Climbs back inside.
Dragunov messing with them. Clearly trying to force an error. And up the turnbuckles we go.
Take off.
Down with high impact.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster. Priest has his opponent up.
Oh, Anvil anticipated that. Able to elude it.
Scooped up.
No mercy being shown to Hogan here.
Ulster has to find a way, find some energy.
We're about to take a trip on a tour south of heaven.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Two.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
The team of Damian Priest and Ilya Dragunov.
And there you have it, the last superstar standing.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of pride has to come with surviving elimination matches.